Welcome to PathTrace Basics. In this video, we will be covering the drawing features for lines, arcs, and ovals. Each of these functions uses the same basic controls on the mouse and may also be modified by the control key on your keyboard. You can find instructions for each function in the lower left-hand corner. The Draw Line tool can draw a line in any direction and any length. Left-click to start the line. Move the pointer to the location for the end of the line and left-click again. The line will be rendered on screen in black with a white dot showing the start, middle, and end points. If you are drawing a line and change your mind, you can always press the Escape button or click the Undo button on the toolbar. Right-clicking near an existing point on another segment will snap the beginning of your line to that point. To snap the end of an existing line, right-click on or next to the point you want to connect to. Holding down the control button on your keyboard will force the line to be made directly horizontally or vertically from the first point. The Draw Arc tool creates an arc using three points. The first left click will create the starting point for the beginning of the arc. The second left click will create the middle point of the arc, and the third left click will create the end point of the arc. The snapping feature works on the Draw Arc tool as well. The right click button will snap to the nearest point for the first, second, or third point of the arc. The arc cannot be modified by holding down the control button. The Draw Oval tool makes an oval using two points. The oval is created within the rectangle area between the first and last point. You can snap these points with the right mouse button. The oval is automatically rendered using a series of arcs. Holding down the control button draws a perfect circle instead of an oval. Thank you for watching. There is a playlist of all the PathTrace Basics videos. There are also more advanced lessons on PathTrace on the Frameshop help site. You can find us online at wizardint.com. For more support, call us at our toll-free number 888-855-3335.